I need y'all to respect the battlers. I need y'all to respect Detroit. And let's make a motherfucking classic. Here we go. Get a mic check. Get a mic check. Can we get a mic? Is the mic on? Oh. You got your mic on?
Turn it on. Oh, you. Y'all hear me?
Round one on John the Don. Let's cook.
I said John the Don versus X Factor. Is this what y'all want to see? Why would y'all put this crying ass nigga in front of me? I'm on a new mission for God, because he wanted me to send these bitch niggas to heaven to keep them company. Well, I'm here and I'm back like I never left. How you want it, classic or tragic? Is this whatever, X? Let me fetch a tech. There's one way to describe X's death. He got drawn on, shook, then erased. It was an Etch-A-Sketch. Use a reverend. Use a reverend. Stop talking like a bad guy before I snap back cats that'll readjust his hat size. And since he wanna be born again, I give his ass five and they gonna find a sinner wet and holy like he got baptized. Let's get biblical. Since you claim you got Jehovah's heart, you're gonna make this G-O-D. So I can show this mark, I'll flood this shit with animals on deck like it was Noah's Ark and split his head till it's red. See, I took Moses' part. Now those are bars, X. What you came to do? Tell me my swag's off, fag sauce. Well, that's a shame on you, because telling a nigga his swag's off shows you have a certain taste in dudes, and obviously fag sauce is an acquired taste for you. Hold on. I mean, telling Rich Dollars he was handsome was okay to you? Saying Charlie Clips rubs his stick wasn't gay to you? You killing yourself, so I ain't gotta put that K to you. I figure, why fire when there's already a flame in you? This nigga told Goods he has childbearing mother hips. I don't play that pause game a lot, but that was some other shit. Say my swag's off, then I know you hating, cause who's the dirtiest battle rapper, clearly? No debating. Look, this nigga X so dirty, I guess X think that soap don't exist to him. And that's why X think now if soap don't exist to him, that's making X think. Like if soap don't exist to him, that makes it X think. That's wordplay with a breakdown to help X think. He's still going drown in my flow. I make X sink. I draw guns, no tattoos. If that's what X think, when John Hancock that sig, I will get X inked. Wait. Do I gotta spell it out? A box is where you end the next. Nigga, I said spell it out. A box is where you end in X. You can't teach me shit, so miss me. Bars on bars. You can't teach me shit, so miss me with them lectures. X will end up in the wheelchair for trying to be my professor, X. Hold on. It gets better. It's getting better. I cause a storm in your jeans when that Millie fire. I'm Cyclops with the beam, cause I'm still a sniper. You'll get it like Wolverine. I put steel inside you to try to kill X-Men like a William Stryker. Hold on. This nigga's dead, nigga. Hold on. Told y'all I wasn't playing with this nigga. Hold on. They like the Pistons, but these guys ain't ballin'. They make the D look weak, so I'ma try they offense. Fuck around and get a non-sprayed on them. You see a Clipper banging on a Detroit nigga like DeAndre Jordan. Now, they like the Pistons, but these guys ain't ballin'. They make the D look weak, so I'ma try they offense. They'll fuck around, get a non-sprayed on them. You see a Clipper banging on a Detroit nigga like DeAndre Jordan. Now, before you try to talk to me, nigga, tell me without my bar flips, I'll be boring these niggas. I'm doing none of the above, and I'm not multiple choice in these niggas. So what the fuck you gotta say about my priorities, nigga? Go ahead.
Make some motherfucking noise for John, John, and Don, nigga. Fuck that bullshit. Listen. All right. I need y'all to make some motherfucking noise, man. Make some motherfucking noise. We got a classic on our hand. You ready? Get a mic check. Mic check. We get a mic check. Hold on one second. Talk to him.
Yo.
Y'all here?
Yo, can you hear me?
We got round one on X Factor. Let's go. Up here. It's good. You good.
Pause.
No harm.
Y'all ready? This is it?
And still killing this nigga. Now.
I said your swag. If he's still a motherfucking rhyme here tonight, we gonna beat his ass, y'all. I don't wanna hear no priorities, how you fat bitch bungee cording and how my swag's off. Cause if you do, that's a fast left and a fast cross that'll rip about four of them six packs on his abs off. Now this ex here today ain't gonna play. So let's motherfucking start, nigga. No jokes, no personals. All motherfucking bars. I'm from where they six and carrying heat like LeBron's back. You a pawn young and like condoms, I'll leave John's rap. Get face lacerations, then play your graduation. That mean your mom's clapped and swing knees like cheap weed. It'd be a long nap. I say, it's like your mom's mad the way that 45 screaming. On any given Sunday, y'all throw bullets when that beaming, Willie. Jay, your Foxwell, I fuck your Wiz on the weekend. So it's a rap when it's singing. Get it, Wiz? Weekend rap singing? Same platform, but John, this is not the same stage. And yeah, your lips chapter, but we ain't on the same page. I'm hoeing them shotgun shells. Tell like X, you really enraged? I said, yes, I propose as I put them in gauge. For thinking you won't fall, I'll spring heat like the summer there. My bitch, see a smack you or clap you, nigga. One of their foes, yeah, she'll bust those like a runner here. I said, for thinking he won't fall, I'll spring heat like the summer there. My bitch, she'll smack you or clap you, nigga. One of their foes, yeah, she'll bust those like a runner there. So if you brief to box her, when she draws, you'll see what's underwear. Talk that shit. Out off John family. Mother, father, sister, brother, what? I think John Candy, so I'll even give his uncle bucks. Ain't dicking no chick, but on everything, I make that bitch bust this ratchet blow, nappy throw. You gotta get picked up. I let that semi blam on any man when them Eagles send 76 flyers like a Philly fan. John, you ain't nice, nigga. You souped up. Wonton, this boy about six.
Hey, Sean said that.
John, You ain't nice, nigga. You souped up. One time, this boy about 6'2" and never shot a fucking hoop on his downtime. But if you did, I'm guessing, nigga, I better pair your pom-poms that your OG got passed around the locker room more than LeBron, mom. Hey, you know what? You know what? You know what? I'm at home, nigga, so I'm crazy straight. I just added to my addition, so them 244s will get about 88. That was a mind freeze, right? But on everything, I spit them 245 and hit about 90s.
That was a reach.
That was some dumb shit, but them 250 cals attacked your bitch and now you're haunted. Y'all do get it, right? 244s, that's 88, 245, 19, 250 cals, 100. John, I'm on some dumb shit mouth. Give his ass medic so this pump is what his lungs get. A nigga in a battle told y'all my real name was Del Sean John, then the family calls me Buck. Right, listen. That's real shit. But in this battle, my name means something. It's prime time. You see, because Bob's bright. That's why Dale Sean John Son. Hey, shout out to Julian. Shout out to Julian, but you just lost round one.
Yeah. Oh, make some motherfucking noise, y'all. We got an instant classic here, man. Y'all ready for this shit?
100, that shit.
Yeah! Niggas out here cooking. You ready? Get a mic check. Mic check.
Yo.
Y'all hear him? Y'all hear him? Keep it down. Yo, hold on. Round two on John John the Don. Let's hook.
Yo. You hear me? Yeah. I said, I know this ain't 8 Mile, but from where I'm standing, y'all, he want to be the Black B Rabbit, but this man's a fraud. Don't compare yourself to Eminem, because that man's a star. How you going to beat MX when you can't handle bars? Yeah, he didn't say that. Speaking of your BMX, that little nasty hoe was all in my DMX trying to get at me, dog. I got more. Check me out, Detroit. She's a rough rider, so I let her kiss my chic spot to show y'all my street styles. I'ma drag him through every D block, cause he gonna leave in that Pinehurst when them tools blast. Giving Detroit niggas that work, it's in my school crap. You ass. I got more. I got more. Say it again. Cause he gonna leave in that Pinehurst when them tools blast, giving Detroit niggas that work. It's in my school crap. You ass. On Grand Rivers, he be acting seasick while I'm on the east side corner with the Mac like B-Wick. Y'all hear me? Now that's some street shit. That's a deacon. I'll send killers in his church while that pastor preaching, and they blaspheme like they turned their back on Jesus until it fry through sun. Nigga, that's a weakin. Hold on. I said, now that's some street shit. That's a deacon. I sent killers in his church while that pastor preaching, and they blaspheme like they turned their back on Jesus until it fry through sun. Nigga, that's a weakin. X, X, yeah, you get it. X, X, I'm fucking you up, God. Hey, X, we gotta talk. Not trying to really offend you, but you did some sucker shit I want to really get into. Don't get me wrong, I'm not trying to turn your city against you, but if you loyal to Detroit, why you didn't avenge Proof when Suge violated? Because he ain't got no pride. How you from the Motor City and ain't got no drive? He must be the passenger on the shotgun ride. Nah, he should be beat past engines for letting shotgun ride. Detroit! Yo, Detroit, fuck with me. I ain't nothing like Suge. I make these dope boys cash out for their nice guns. That dusty Mac fly when I'm out here in the right hoods. If that don't make them boss up, it's Blade on Ice Lord. I said, Detroit, fuck with me. I ain't nothing like Suge. I make these dope boys cash out for their nice guns. That dusty Mac fly when I'm out here in the right hoods. If that don't make them boss up, it's Blade on Icewood. I heard they want to ride on me. Bitch, nigga, bring it on. I got the chrome on my lap as we speak. These birds follow you for real. As we tweet, I will cock and air this pussy out until he queef. Sheesh. Hold on. I'm not completely ruthless when I be sparking shots. I even let the nigga choose which part to pop. See, y'all just run right up on him with that lock and cock like, where you wanted at? That's how you let X mark the spot. Hold on. Hold on. There's more. Hold on. There's more. I'm a Harvard law student. If he's a thug, he's so much of a Christian, he thinks wine is really Jesus' blood. This is not the game show where people feed on bugs, but just to prove I don't fear factor, I make them eat a slug. You wanted bars? Did you want bars? Y'all wanted bars? Hold on, let me show y'all what these bars do. Punchlines that'll sit this nigga down. That's a bar stool. I mean your bars cool, but they terrorists. That mean your bars old. You could try to scan my line, but every bar cold. Bars over everything. That's something you supposed to know. You about to meet defeat. Let your foot soldiers know. I bet he end up face down. After that toaster blow, I have him lying on that big nose like Pinocchio. Now, before you try to talk to me, nigga. Now, hold on. Now, this is what I said right here. Now, before you try to talk to me, nigga, tell me I'm not top tier when they see me go to war with these niggas. Views, fans, money, I got more than these niggas. So what the fuck you gotta say about my priorities, nigga? That's it.
Make some motherfucking noise for Jaja. Smith. Rose Smith. Fuck that bullshit. Hey, can I get this real quick? When I say, oh shit, I need y'all to say Rose Smith. Oh shit. Round two on my nigga. X Factor. Yeah. Get a sound check. Get a sound check. You ready? Listen.
Yep. You hear me? Never. Y'all ready? So you say I'm a Christian then? Well, when it's 40 lay you down, you gonna be born again. And this nigga had to throw Detroit streets and underground legends to try to score a win. No, it's not. You got sun by holler, nigga. So you hitman kid. And to be honest, I'm only fucking you up because a hitman did. But yeah, I'm still X Factor, known as the next snapper that 40 and knock the shit out you. I X lax you. nigga, you look like you bootleg designer jeans. You a mech snatcher. Wild, get fired when that tech only like the best hacker. It's like I'm clumsy with that cup of coffee, how I split your mug, lame. Growing up, you had that silver spoon. Mom kept you in them new J's, but you a D-boy hustling? John, that shit's insane, a drug addict, because you saying you need O's is in vain. I'll never want to be J, but from your bitch, I need a BJ. You hating, but just assist Jordan scoring, nigga. You BJ trying to be J. I'll hit him with a strong couple, nigga. BJ. I said, I'll never want to be Jay, but from your bitch, I need a BJ. You hating, but just assist Jordan scoring, nigga. You BJ trying to be Jay. I'll hit him with a strong couple, nigga. BJ. You slow, nigga. You more of a bitch than B, but ain't man enough to be Jay. I'm a sick-ass veteran, nigga. Throw me in a VA. And you ain't about that. You just be loud speaking. You a PA. Atlanta reppin', huh? Huh? Atlanta reppin', huh? Nigga, you putting on for GA? Well, spinal shots are sitting down. Yeah, you'll walk in 4 years like he trying to get his BA. Hold on, I said walk 4 years, BA. Nigga, that's a bachelor's degree. Who nasty is me? That machete, you chop him in sections. Get a casket for three. I roll with a whole lot of goons, nigga, so watch your step. You think they acting till 21 Jump Street and show Johnny Depp. Our body left, massive rib shots leave Johnny dazed. He'll throw up blood, no pyro, I'm Ryu, I'm killing Johnny Cage. But you know what? Speaking of Johnny Cage and your bar stealing, nigga, what the fuck? Y'all both thought it was cool to split punches? That'd be nuts. Y'all to get that next week. Y'all to get that next week.
Imagine said that.
No. You a cinnamon complected freckle face nigga. I know you can't fucking brawl. You remind me of that white boy in college that was the truth with ball. I'll just take the initials from his name and show y'all I'm the truth that's all. You sick as JJ, red dick, rather shoot, but can't duke at all.
Ooh. JJ!
I got killers in the audience. They'll price your life. When it clap and them arms stick out, JJ will die. No mic. I say, I said, I got killers in the audience. They'll price your life. When it clap and the arms stick out, JJ will die. No. Yeah.
I'm in rare form, fuck boy. Don't let that good situation get it fucked up, boy. I'm a legend. Your bitch play with a Clinton, fuck toys, and a fuck you, fuck fool, because we say you, fuck boys. And I'm amused by this faggot, because you let that bitch shit on you, and she's tool shit, ratchet. So you frying? I should go upside his dome with the chrome for that failed stunt. Now it's high school when Jim over. He mad as hell that his bell rung. This is battle 101. I'm teaching you a lesson. He think them bars is crack, but that shit be so butt, my assholes should have wrecked him. In other words, what you spit is behind. Don't worry about it. Y'all will get that next week when you press rewind. Ironic, you getting coached in Michigan, but John be lying. Why are you dying, nigga? Fuck out of here.
He gonna cry in the car, baby.
Yeah! Make some motherfucking noise, man. Yeah. Y'all ready for this shit? Can y'all call this shit an instant classic right now? Can y'all call this shit an instant classic? Yo, I need y'all to step back this way. Access for artists, strictlybars.com. If you bought this shit live stream, $10. You can go home and buy this shit for $10 and watch this shit for the rest of the month, right? All right? It's round three, right? Y'all ready? Y'all ready for this third round? Third round on my nigga John the Down. Let's cook.
Yo. Y'all hear me? I said, hey, yo, Detroit. How it feels to know I'm kicking y'all boys' ass? X Factor. How it feels to know you made Detroit mad? The Pistons was the bad boys, but I don't think these boys mad. As far as battle rap, I can run through that Detroit staff. Like what happened to the Animal House? Did y'all just let go? Or try to get a URL sponsor and Smack said no? Straight disrespect, you in debt, cause I said so. It's all love, but no hugs and kisses if XO. I could've went the distance with Miles. That nigga breath slow. JC loved the pot lock, but do he keep a tech? No. Already broke. I said, yo, I could've went the distance with Miles. That nigga breath slow. JC loved the pot lock, but do he keep a tech? No. Already broke QP down and the stress O's and turn that whole Animal House into a Petco. Semi-automatics. Yeah, I talk that big shit. You wanna stop this arsenal? You better call down Trick Trick. Keep shooting. Hold on. Keep shooting. Keep shooting. That wasn't a diss, though. I said, keep shooting till that arm go click, click. Y'all thought Charlie did him bad. Wait till you see how long this clip spit. X, I got a few questions about your loyalty. Because Calico, your little brother, right? Well, that's how y'all come across to me. And you said you make 6 figures a year? That's now you looking like a fraud to me, because out of them 6 figures, how much did you give Calico for his lawyer fees? We know what he was going through. It was on the news for us all to see. They tried to make victim, had the nigga go in the court for weeks. And you got the nerve to try to teach niggas about priorities when family is a priority. But what's a family without loyalty? Yeah, I'm going to talk to him. Yo, hold on. DOA, right? Is that the header or title? Are y'all saying us out of town is gonna be dead on arrival? Well, I'm here to surprise you. Fuck with X Factor planning. Treat me like a tourist, I start snapping cannons. No busting the sightseeing, I'm not a tourist, but I can bust with my sightseeing until I got a tourist. I keep a cannon like them. Let's go. I know y'all tired, it's almost over. I keep a cannon like the cameras they be on them tours with. So if you don't freeze from the first time it flashed, I'm taking more pics. But I ain't taking no holiday or your Christmas card stocking pics. I'm taking them RIP in memory of gone but never forgotten pics. Not no Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, trending topic pics. I'm taking a band from TV, faces of death, most shocking pics. I hate to break the bad news, but I am the bearer. So let me wipe my glasses off to get my vision clearer. I got a pump so long, it's like a big inhaler. Last time he seen a nose this big, he was in a mirror. Strictly bars. B-A-R-S. Bringing all real shit. My bars are real sticky, but all real slick. These blades are real sharp. And get your body axed real slow. That's how you abbreviate bars to bring a real show. He dead. He dead. He dead. He dead. You can now make your way to the light, preacher man. A Bible won't save you tonight, so please don't say to John if you ain't saying it twice. And if you don't have to die, you ain't saying it right. Good night.
Make some motherfucking noise for John and Don, man. Yeah. JC. What you want to say? What you want to say?
Hey, if y'all want to see JC versus John on the next Strictly Bars event, let these niggas know and we can make that shit happen. What up?
Hey, I'll gladly fuck you up.
My motherfucking nigga,
hey, I'm a fan, though.
My motherfucking nigga. All right, come on.
I'm a fan of X.
Let's go. I need y'all to step back. Hey, yo, y'all ready for this shit?
Come on, man, we got classic.
Last round on my nigga X Factor, man. Make some motherfucking noise! Round 3 on X Factor, let's cook.
They'll never find a body. They'll just talk to a face like Zordon. Nigga, I nose like a snorter. You ain't got your shit in order. That bitch ain't give you head nor the tail, but you still try and quarter. And that bitch ain't even a dime. Well, I guess to you, a nickel is fine. Well, I took the bitch to Denny's. To smash, I ain't get that whole 1 cent. I'll just copper the pennies. Nigga, that's wordplay. Even your bitch say this Herb gay. He Dr. Doolittle. Always listen to what his bird say. Nerd play. I'm in Atlanta trying to stretch you. By myself, you better get acquainted with the Lord before I catch you. And wherever I spot this dick, I'm on this curb with the heckler. Y'all can be 100 deep. Please, merge my sector in this bitch plugging everything. It's my surge protector. In the instance, it's for real. So for instance, this for real. Get your top, rip, and cook quick. You instant oatmeal. I said banks. Throw me the can. I'm like, man, that's a big K. Oh, y'all ain't hear me?
I said, Banks, throw me the can. I'm like, man, that's a big K. I don't play. And all of my men loyal. So after I'm done cooking, I wrap up the beef with 10 for you. Oh, y'all ain't hear me? I said, after I'm done cooking, I wrap up the beef with 10 for you. For your minor cuts, be off hydrogen peroxide. Right, that's what I do, right? You know? Y'all ain't hear me? I said, for your minor cuts, off that hydrogen a pro with that oxide. Now, they like, X, don't come, motherfucker, you take it too far. I said, don't have me come in that bitch tripping, smoking a cigar. Oh, you ain't hear me? I said, don't have me come in that bitch tripping, smoking a cig and an AR. Nigga, I done seen your past. And if it's anything like your present, then your future is trash. Now, let me talk to him for a minute. Now, we know you steal bars, right? Every time you get a chance to. But what's that little line again that you be saying, dude? Something about the dawn and you ain't saying it twice. You don't say the dawn and you ain't saying it right. Right? Well, here's my theory. Fuck that. Even if we say the dawn, we still ain't saying it right. Because hollow was the dawn before you was brought to the light. So fuck a bar. You took that nigga whole fucking name. And for that, you ashamed and the whole fucking lame. So even if you do blow and get a whole lot of chill, you owe that to hollow. Because this ain't even your identity, so it can't be John's Doe. Y'all already know, man, Detroit, my home, you know what it is. I done gave this nigga 3 rounds of straight bars, no gimmicks, no jokes, so it's a wrap for this nigga. So what I said, Detroit! 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 Y'all know my slogan. I just fat bitch bungee cord. Get him the fuck out of here, man.
Make some motherfucking noise for X Factor, man. Hey, yo, before y'all leave, I need y'all to tweet that shit. Tweet the battle.